comment, like, and subscribe. Bye bye. Today, a new unboxing, a new model, a new adventure. This I have never made. This kind of chassis I have never made. This is the box. Very nice box art, as usual, for Tamiya. And by this side there's nothing. And now we start to see what's inside. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Take the camera. I've bought by these guys. And I bought also this, like a little spare part, steering with ball bearings and alloy. Nice. So, what can we do? If I show you all the bags like this, you understand quite nothing. So, I think that I will do something very professional. And I display all the pieces on a white panel, and then we speak about them. Give me 2 or 3 hours to do this. See you later. It's been a long work and it took a little time, but I think this is a good job. This is all what you find into the box. There are a ton of pieces, million of pieces, million and million and million, starting from here. These are all the body pieces, rear mirrors in hard plastic, the wing, the adhesive and parts to build up, then front, rear, the body. To cut, wash, paint, and so on. This could be a good work with the usual instructions. Very good and detailed instructions. They say all what you need to know. This light is not right. Okay, narrow. By this side, the painting, and by this side it's quite complicated. Will be a nice work, lot of enjoyment. Then we go to the molded plastic pieces, and we have here the battery holder, the body posts, and some other pieces that we will discover. These are for body posts, but I would like not to mount body posts. I make a little changement. This is all what you need to take the wheels close to the chassis. And this is a cover for a diff, perhaps. This is the shock towers, I think. Yes, shock towers. Main transmission case. We have the battery cover, and then other pieces that I can barely imagine. And with what is this? I don't know. And here we have differential cases, tires, rims, very nice rims, and very nice tires with foam inside, soft with this writing. Then we have all the inside, the gears inside the differential. I don't like this. Perhaps inside like this. Inside the differential. Then here we have a lot of pieces that I don't know. Other body posts. body posts. These are for the transmission to the wheels body post, and these are for shock absorbers, oil shock absorbers, as Tamiya used to do. This is all plastic. And then we start with the bags. Bags D, we should start with bag A. Start with bag A. Bag A, very nice motor mount. Oil, shock absorbers, oil, silicone. Quite hard. Blue pieces, transmission, bearings, frictions. Bag B. I have not opened them in order, in exact order. Bag B. Today the light is a problem. I don't like these lights. So, bag B, what we have in bag B? Oh, this bushing, I don't like them. This? Well, we will see where do they have to be. But I prefer bearings, overall bearings. Perhaps I will buy them. See later. These are the uniballs. And this is a belt case for the transmission. Look at how do they have packed bells in this way. This is high quality. High quality packaging. Japanese are famous for packaging. Front bumper. This is a vintage thing. The antenna. The long antenna. It's traditional. If you open a box with a Tamiya box without finding this, you will be not so happy. So we have made B. Then we have C, if I remember well. We have, these are parts for shock absorbers, transmission shafts. This I don't know what they are for. We will discover it. Screws, screws, screws. Some bearings. And then big bag A, we have done bag D. Bag D, 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 D. All right. We have the shock springs. And we have the shock caps, the O-rings, the pinion. Why? The cap for the antenna, there's no logic here. Bearings, bearings. This is to protect from heat. Screws, screws. These are wheel screws, perhaps. Double-sided tape. This is soft. We have the tool case with grease, Allen keys, straps, and perhaps also this key. This is a very old thing from the 70s. This Tamiya too. And this is all. Yes, this is all what you have. Perhaps stickers you haven't seen well because I have no space, but stickers are wonderful. Also for masking the body. And instructions. Here you have peculiar instructions for the TA06 chassis. How to mount everything, regulations. Just this side. Then we have general communications. This they have to put inside by law. Designer, pilot, carona, in every languages. And then instructions. And this is the new thing. This is my first mounted RC car with this solution for suspension, and I like it so much. As you have seen in this box, and this is the usual standard, in this box we don't have engine. So we start here and so on. You will see in my next videos. I was saying that in this box we don't have engine, motor and ESC, servo, receiver, radio, battery, charger. You have to do to buy by yourself, but usually they put a simple standard basic engine just to give you the engine. So when you start mounting this car, it's better you choose an engine. And for this car, I think that it would be nice to choose a Tamiya engine, but a powerful one, because this is very technical and support a lot of power. The ESC could be also the Tamiya one, but here you can look from the Chinese very cheap but quite good ESC to the super hobby wing and so on. Well, I don't know when I will start to mount this. I have a lot of ideas, and by now comment, like and subscribe, and what else? Hope you have understood something about this new chassis. That it is this one. Damn the camera's shadow. Today I am fighting with lights. Sorry.